Goodison Park. Martin Tyler here, Everton, along with Alan Smith. Premier League football we have for you, it's coming right up. It's Everton against Norwich City.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper.
Lucas Digne starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders.
And plenty of energy up front in the shot. Must take the lead here! Out in front of goal.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Andre Gomes. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
If anyone's going to give Everton an edge in this game, it could be him.
That ball's his best friend when he receives it, and it's so difficult to get it off him.
Leitner.
Out for a throw, and over the touchline.
Coleman.
Now Andre Gomes.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Fabian Delph.
Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. This player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Iwobi.
Luka Digne.
Calvert-Lewin. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Leitner.
Lewis.
Moritz Leitner.
Marco Stiepermann.
Lewis.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Iwobi.
Alex Iwobi. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And defender can get it upfield.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Fabian Delph. Shots on here. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Swung in from the corner. Now Andre Gomes. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Leitner. Marco Stiepermann.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
To Andre Gomes. Here's Richarlison.
Calvert-Lewin. I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. He's got it away.
Everton enjoying the lion's share of possession, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more, the fans would, and I was. You have to feel that...
In behind the defenders. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Corner swung in.
He could cross it now. Lucadinha.
Clipped up towards the back post. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
Coleman. To Andre Gomes, Fabian Delph, Mina. Now Andre Gomes.
The referee has indicated the there board. Will be a minimum
be two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
An attack that wasn't quite done in the end. Saw the direction of the pass.
Well, we're halfway through. Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Leitner. Marco Stiepermann. And the pass not completed, really. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Richarlison!
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Strong piece of defending and clearing. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
That's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Deflected out for a throw. Everton are going to freshen it up a bit with some action from the bench. Leitner. Calvert-Lewin. To Andre Gomes. Here's Richarlison, trying to slip it through. He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Marco Stiepermann. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Now Richarlison. Good work from Everton, trying to make an opportunity here. Chance to get the ball in the box. That looked really threatening. But in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Made a quick interception. Andre Gomez. He's looking for the cross. Coleman. Andre Gomez. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Good position for the cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. They've got plenty of possibilities, Everton, in terms of making substitutions. One's coming up now. Moritz Leitner. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Substitute for Everton. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Calvert-Lewin. Here's Digne. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Fabian Delph. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Towards the front post. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Marco Stiepermann, nice return pass, excellent defensive tackle. Bernard.
Ooh, what a noise they're making, what long left, pegging their team to get a goal.
Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game, and the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Fabian Delph, Coleman. Bernard. To go in from here. Fabian Delph. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
He stopped it, incredibly, I think. Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.